How to delete Telegram bot permanently. So if you want to delete Telegram bot permanently, then first open up your Telegram application. Once you open your Telegram, now you can open up any bot that you would like to delete. So simply go for any one of your bots and then simply type slash start and send. Once you've sent here, you will have all of these options, right? So if you want to delete the bot, now what you can do is you need to simply go for slash. So let me tell you one thing, that if you don't have any bot, then you will not be able to delete it, right? So you just need to add a bot to your Telegram first. So if you have your bot and if you want to delete it, you need to type slash my bot. And once you've sent here, it says you have currently no bot. So I don't have any bot, but if you have any bots, then you will have the bots here on the bottom or here below that message. And once you have your bots, you can simply tap on your bot and you will have delete bot option. Go for the delete and delete your bot. So that's how you can delete your Telegram bot permanently. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.